Here we go. Put out your arms and shake your head. Roll back your eyes just like you're dead. One hand hip, other hand hip. Take two steps and triple front flip. Take off your legs but keep your pants on. Then take off your head and throw it at your mom. Now that you're lighter, do a push-up. Then out of your neck hole, quack like a duck. Lie on the ground and just stay put and wait till a human steps on you and rips their foot. Here comes the chorus, then I'll show you soon how to do the rest of the dance of doom. Bend it back. You're doing it wrong if you don't hear it crack. Right side down, left side down, just a little lower. Now you're underground. Remove some ribs so you can kick your own face. Roll down some stairs, then take a lunge. Punch, punch, kick. Punch, punch, kick. Spin 40 times and land in the splits. Now it's time for a corn dog sword fight. You're doing it wrong if that feels all right. Replace your scalp with snakes, or really any piece that Lego makes. Juggle with some boulders while you crowd surf on skeleton soldiers.
Plastic ninjas in your room, they're all doing the dance of doom. Plastic ninjas in your room.